What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Amy. We're eating some golden grams right now. So for breakfast, I didn't have anything because I woke up kind of late. For lunch, I had, what did I have for lunch? Oh, I had corn and mushrooms. It was very tasty. And for dinner, we had tacos, and I suppose I just had a fourth meal in the case of the cereal. I may have said this before, I had some golden grahams. It was very tasty. Excuse me. Forgot what it was. Oh my god, hold on. Oh, here it is. So me and my mom are watching MASH, right? And it's supposed to take place back in the 50s. It was recorded in the 70s. Back in the 50s, they're mentioning all these famous people in the 50s, and I have no idea who any of these people are. And it's kind of crazy to think, but it's probably going to be the case in like another 50 years. That nobody is gonna know who Leonardo DiCaprio is. Nobody. Nobody's gonna know who he is. And that's just the strangest thing to me. Because Leonardo DiCaprio, probably in the top 10 most famous people in the world, right? And it's just so strange to me that it just goes out of people's minds. Alright. I hope all of you have a good day. See ya, dude.